going to connect the battery to the Midtronics first. A voltage of 12.74 volts. Going to test the CCA now. The CCA is currently showing 283 CCA, which is higher than the website indicates. Now for the second test.